banjo players I look up to, you know, like Babel Fleck, obviously, big inspiration. You know, when I was first starting, Earl Scruggs, J.D. Crowe, Ralph Stanley, a lot of the traditional style players, and then people like Scott Vessel and Noam Pikelny, Jens Kruger, they're all really great musicians that I look up to and have learned a lot from. But, yeah, I don't try to sound like any of them, though.